Okay, good evening everyone. I'm Asterix again, broadcasting Loser versus Krishi Pika, a Division 3 group match game. I'm here together with Nin. Hi Nin.
Evening everyone. Hello. Hello.
Okay, Krishi Pika late a few hours, 1.5 hours, but he just entered a few minutes to the VOR channel. Ah yeah. He is here, so we might see a game tonight.
If we're lucky, maybe, yeah.
Yeah, hope so. What maps are we going to play? This is week 2, right, Nin?
Yeah, I guess that'll be the mermaid maps we had a few days ago.
Yeah, yeah, the Mesa Blanca and Shore and so on, right?
Mesa Blanca, Shore, Contaminant.
Yeah, okay.
Then Blitzcaster and Subtle.
Ah,
yeah.
Okay, okay. And we are on to your server.
Yeah, it seems a pretty good thing that I actually bought these servers. I don't think I haven't had any admin passwords on any others, really. Quite crucial. These servers.
I think Zerabit is a loser, right? He used this nick before.
Oh, Zerabit, yeah.
Yeah. But Krishi Pika is not on the server yet.
Oh, I might be stealing his slot.
Okay, okay. I'll just set my brightness till he arrives.
Storm Surge. I've played this one ages.
Yeah, that's a nice rush map. I pretty like it. Okay.
Maybe do a mind of no bouncing on this map.
Yeah. I don't think this is a cup map. Is it?
I think it is actually. I seem
really?
To remember. I think I remember the word Storm Surge in the list.
Okay.
Very reassuring, I know. So I seem to remember it. I think.
Set yourself as a spectator if you don't want to play as well.
The Storm Surge. Yeah,
so they seem to practice the map which they don't play tonight.
Yeah, that's cool. We can all just come in and practice this.
Okay, then we might stream at 2-on-2.
Or we can't even cap this, to be honest.
But yeah, loser just voted. So you might should leave. Okay. So, do you have any predictions, Nin?
I predict that my UT will crash.
It's a nice one.
But I'm coming back. It'll be loser, I guess, winning.
Yeah, I think so too. Though I think I forgot to put a bet on him.
I haven't placed a single bet so far. Well, I figured I'd probably still be halfway up the ranking if I didn't place any bets, so...
Okay. Crap. It seems Pika's UT crashed.
Yeah, same for mine. It only took me 40 seconds to rejoin though, not 2 hours.
So. Yeah. I hope he won't need 2 hours. Because I'm planning to sleep 2 hours later.
Early night.
Yeah, this time yes. I have to travel home tomorrow. Quite early. So yeah. I should sleep a few hours before I go. How can a restart take so long?
Well, when I used to play this on my older machine, it used to take me ages to just to restart UT, let alone the machine itself.
Okay.
So.
Maybe then we should join
Yeah, get a
and
little practice session going.
yeah, warm up, loser.
I can't do my voice taunts in Spectator. Oh, whoops, hold on.
Oh, he arrived. Uza is asking that if he should wear the Quackstag. Is he on the same clan as well?
I think so.
Ah, okay. I
Do you
don't
think?
see any players have clicked. Oh, they both have clicked now.
You think three mapper then, or
Yeah, it will be a free mapper.
will be a three mapper?
Yeah, loser starts with a tactical suicide again. They both hit the target, which you really need to hit in the middle.
Yeah, mermaid. Yes, it was yesterday.
Yeah, I
Jesus.
saw that. He missed it like, I don't know.
Oh,
Ooh, loser
close
died.
from loser. Yeah, he was so funny in that game. Oh.
Yeah, I ho heard your laugh.
Yeah, he's one of them people that just I endlessly laugh at him. He's got that personality, you know. Oh, so is
Loser
that a
missed
death
the
from loser?
shot.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think he died at the same spot before as well.
Christy, really far ahead now then. Actually, already at the blades.
Yeah, and the
Oh,
slicers.
gonna take it safely, very,
Yeah,
very
it
safely.
seems.
And jump,
Yeah.
jump.
Okay.
Still
He's
faster than
through.
mermaid, so it's okay.
Yeah. He seems more prepared than for his first match.
Oh,
I believe I broadcasted that one as well.
Lisa has made it past the drop now. Christy having trouble at the bouncer here. Exit now. But I think Lucy's caught up quite a bit.
Yeah, he
Please.
uses the slicer to push all over the room.
The, I mean, dodge and shoot could prove to be a big one for time. And Christy Pika has missed it. And we'll have to go back in the water. So loser's actually overtaken now. After two deaths already.
No, not yet.
Yeah, he's died twice. And he's
Yeah,
overtaken.
but he's not ahead.
Yes, he is.
Okay, that's my
Oh.
poor nap knowledge. Yeah, okay, you are right. Yeah, okay,
So
he's ahead by 5, 6 seconds.
Speaker at the blades, loser's already passed his part. He does not look confident about this.
Yeah.
He's made it. Very good. Will loser go
Going
for
for the
the.
shortcut
Yeah.
and makes it 2 minutes flat.
So Christy might be a bit shocked about
That was
seeing it.
close one. You saw that?
Yeah, he kind of didn't look very very stable there, but he made it.
Yeah, let's see loser can do the fall.
He's very late, isn't he, shooting, but he's done that.
Ooh. He's not very confident.
Lewis is maintaining his lead now.
Yeah, Chrissy is just
Maybe even
doing slow
increasing
and
it now.
steady.
Yeah. That must have been quite a big shot for Castiglione. Oh! Ah!
I thought you would die if you touched the slicers. Oh my
Whoa.
god, that
He
was
got
close.
pretty lucky there.
Yeah.
But I mean, loser died twice at the drop, and Christy didn't die once. Yeah, the loser still beat him to the cap, so gonna be quite a shock to him to know that he's that much faster.
Yeah. Ooh,
Loser
loser
makes a
is
shot.
already in the one of the last rooms. I was just spectating Pika.
Here come the blades. Oh.
Yeah, that's a strange way to just run in the middle. I always dodge on the side.
Yeah, I think that's the kind of preferred method, but
Miss the
Chris.
target so as to go around.
Well, Chris G actually managed to land on top of the second blade.
Okay.
It was pretty close
Ooh.
and makes a shortcut, so
Yeah.
neck and neck now, actually. Oh, and he's
Ooh,
missed the
misses the
target.
target.
He does a mermaid. He does a massive,
Yeah.
massive kimo. And
But
all of a
anyways,
sudden.
loser is seems much faster, so.
Yeah. Oh, he's.
Ooh!
Oh!
Missed it the
What happened
third
there?
time.
No, he didn't miss that.
he'd shoot too early, as just Krishi did. And if you shoot before you leave the last, I don't know, platform, you hit that
Yeah.
one, even if it's moved.
Right. Yeah, because that's what I saw. I saw that he shot, but
Yes,
it
yes,
didn't.
yes. It's just kind of bugged. So you should shoot as late as you can.
Crazy. I don't know how many times I've played this map and I've
And you
never
never
noticed that.
noticed.
No, I always shoot pretty
Okay.
early as well, so I. Ugh, okay.
Strange.
Well, loser has actually taken another death while we were chit-chatting
Yeah.
about that. So Christy Pika is in the lead.
Yeah.
But this doesn't mean it's all over because loser has proven to be a lot faster.
Yeah, I
And
wonder if he can manage to overtake Krishi or Christy.
I think if Christy misses his dodge and shoot, the loser will win. So it's all down to the dodge and shoot, in my opinion.
Loser was very close to get sliced again, but he survived.
So I think this is the pivotal moment for Christy Pika.
Yeah, he has the chance to win this map.
He has to make this shot. Makes
And
it.
makes it.
And now, of course, also has to make the blades. I forgot about that important part.
Ooh, what an unlucky death. Oh my god. Ah, man. Seriously.
God.
He was so close.
There's nothing left to say about that.
Yeah. Oh. Oh my god. Maybe loser is nervous as well.
He has the victory in his hands, and he goes for an epic front flip. Oh. After narrowly escaping the lava, he's just like, "Oh my god, I just escaped this crazy part, so let's just throw it away by doing a front
I
flip."
almost set the score for loser, the 2 points for the map win, but apparently it seems Pika has the chance again to take the map.
Oh, at that part, if I think that moving thing is gonna crush me, into the side like it did with Kustri, I'll usually jump over it and go down on the next one.
Yeah.
But I mean, I guess when you're when you're that close to victory, and I guess he thought that he needed to be really fast as well. So that was why Kustri
Probably.
died. Oh, he hit his head on the beam,
Ooh.
look! Oh,
Can he
lovely.
return?
No,
Ah,
loser's
yes, you can.
overtaken.
Yeah.
He had to go for that second bounce there, Kustri. It's
Seems okay now.
that was unfortunate there.
Oof.
And that's game over now for Kustri. Ooh, so Speed has won this map today.
It seems. Be right back. Okay, I'm back.
Hello.
Okay, see, so they are starting.
Did you get a screenshot of that game, by the way?
What?
Did you get a time screenshot of that game, by the way?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, because my UT system folder is full at the moment, so
Okay.
I can't take them.
So you are the admin on this
Yeah,
match, I think, so you should. I
obviously I.
didn't make a demo.
Yeah, I've got the demos. But
Ah,
I've got
okay.
255 screenshots in my system folder, so it won't take any more.
Loser seems again a lot faster.
is he gonna make this? No. He missed the door there. He was
Oh,
actually quite
has
lucky
to
not to get
return.
crushed.
Yeah, and dodges through the beginning of the room, but he could.
Oh.
Oh, Pika died. He
Pika
could
does.
just slide back on the slope with the dodge.
I think losers messes up again. He's not making that. Yeah,
Ooh,
he's
get
crushed as
gashed.
well. Just from what I've been looking at, they're both shooting the button too early. Not giving
Yeah.
them enough time to get through the door. They have to shoot it as late as possible. Losers already
Ooh,
overtaken.
Loser
Oh.
just walked in the lava and shouting, "Come on!" or "Come on!" I don't know. Strange.
So Christy, once again in the lead, goes for the dodge and shoot and makes
Ooh,
it
that was
fairly late.
close.
It's oh
Ah,
no.
and get crushed
Oh.
again. It will be a long map.
He just needed to do a dodge then and he would have made that. Quite an early shot from loser there. Made it now.
Oof, just makes it.
Yeah. I think he actually shot that a bit earlier than Christy did, but that extra dodge proved to get
Yeah,
him
that's
faster.
needed, I guess. I always do that.
The Christy Pika approaching the dodge and shoot again.
Yeah, that was
It
a
looks
late
good.
one, but he just bugged. Oof, okay.
Problem there, loser at the drop now. Oh, oof. Had trouble at one of them lava platforms there. Looked like he almost missed it, but okay.
He's onto the crushers.
Boob die at those crushes. First, the free game of week two.
Yeah. Ooh, Christie fall down and lose a lot of HP there at the leaf jumps.
Whilst this flagman that Luz is approaching is never good for anyone with nerves, as we know from Mr. Kimmo, Mr.
Yeah.
Mermaid.
And just what?
Going
I
on here?
don't know what he's talking about, but okay.
Goes for the. Yeah, nice cap.
2 minutes 17.
Where did Christie Peake die then?
I didn't saw that.
Ooh, maybe must have been the
So
bit of Arthur.
Lusa has almost a full cap lead now. Okay.
Yeah, strange.
That's.
It says that Christie Peake killed his own dumb self,
Yeah, maybe he
which
just
wouldn't.
binded and apparently accidentally pressed it.
Oh right.
It
Yeah.
can happen. Oh. He's just struggling in this dodge room.
Those of you as well.
Yeah.
He just got to the top and then he just fell both down both
Yeah,
fumes,
so
but
does Pika. But Lusa gets out of the room and Krish is just still there.
Luz
Lusa
had
is
a
on
bit
to
of
the.
looked a bit fluky here last time, but much better that one.
Oh,
Goes for the
takes
slow
it really
drop. Well,
safe.
I think actually, if I had a cap lead here, I'd probably do the same. Just because I
Okay.
wouldn't trust myself not to.
Yeah, I
My
just
fingers to slip.
Yeah, I don't think that you need any more HP on this map, so yeah. Ooh, Christie died again.
Oh! Whoa!
And Lusa lagged, I think.
Yeah.
It was very weird on my screen.
It looked like he wasn't making that jump at all, but he did. So, on to
Ooh.
cap number two. No pressure. Ugh! Ugh!
What? You saw that?
Yeah.
My God. I thought he will cap, so I didn't even spectate him.
He made the first two. The third one was really close. He like kind of bugged onto it, holding crouch, like he barely made it. And then he just
Okay.
kind of he didn't line himself up. He just went for the last one, and then he just didn't make it at all. He should have just waited a bit, but.
Lusa is the target there. And Pika just made it.
Pika has only made it out of this room twice in
Yeah, he has a lot of difficulties on this one.
6 minutes. He's only got out of this room twice, so this has proven to be a big thorn in his game.
Yeah, he's
Eventually
okay
goes for
now.
the
The third time.
unconventional reverse dodge.
And falls. No, not falling down, but.
I think if having a lot of trouble on this map, I think contaminant has proved to be even harder.
Okay. We will see soon. Not really that soon, but. In 10 minutes, I guess.
On, this isn't the mermaid map, should that be okay? These are making the drop slowly but surely. Christie Peake looking like he's never seen this room in his life,
Yeah.
and will go for the front flip. And oh God, what are you gonna do?
Try the side one and made it. Nice one.
Okay, what's
Yeah,
he gonna
it
do?
doesn't
Does he trust the jump? Is he gonna jump it? Oh,
I'm sure he haven't seen this room at all yet.
yeah, it looks like
Let's see,
Not
Lusa
even.
can make the poor jumps this time. Yes, so the score is 2-0.
Beaker will now make it into the flag room.
Okay,
Beat
I
the
forgot
flag.
to set Lusa's scores after the first map.
Very nice crouch jumping there. Seals the
Ooh, I
2-1.
missed him. Okay, nice one there. Loser seems lagging because he glitches a lot on my screen.
Yeah, same here.
But his ping seems fine. I don't know.
Died again. Cool. I mean, it's a shame actually that Christy's been quite unprepared for this map, because I think we're
Yeah,
just an
missed the
extra.
target second time in a row.
I mean, if you see how much progress he's made already in this 10 minutes, I mean, had he played this map 10 minutes before playing this
I
war, I
don't think
reckon.
so.
Ah, I think so. Definitely.
Ah, no. They are the same room now, but Lusa just rushed through. Ooh, Pika did it on the fourth time in his life, I think. And four down again. He's on to the big four. Ooh.
Because
He did it faster than Lusa did.
yeah. Oh god, I thought he was gonna
Yeah,
get
that
crushed
was
there.
close.
But
Okay, Lusa
Lusa
is.
will probably
Yeah.
get the first cap here, so likely 3-1. He does another mermaid.
Probably. Yeah, actually, Lusa is in front. He overtook Christy.
See how he does it? He's not gonna go for the fast ones. Nice and slow.
Nice one. So was the third map.
Eminem.
Okay. So you would say it's a harder one. Ah, okay. Lusa is already asking Christy if he can cap at all this map. That doesn't seem so. And Lusa also seems to have problems with this map. In you here?
Yeah, sorry, I was yawning.
Okay.
Very, very tired at the moment.
Don't forget to do a demo.
Yep.
They both click now, so we are on to the third map with a 4-0 loser lead.
Yeah, it looks like this map won't be very gripping. Mr. Pika saying he's unable to cap the map.
Yeah, and already died.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't know.
I don't think that I've played this map before.
Oh, okay.
But
it's quite a nice one.
Yeah, I saw it on YouTube and from other players. but never played it on my own.
Interestingly, Loser goes up the side in that platform room, but he jumps off it a lot earlier than you need to do the actual really hard dodge, which is the main reason you would avoid going the normal way in the first place. Check it out on the next one, and you'll see what I mean. Christy Pika, oh, yep, makes it at the platform room.
He's figuring out how this room works.
Oh.
Oof! That was lucky there.
Do dodge, Christy. Shoot and
Yeah.
dodge, shoot and dodge. Do not jump. Do not jump.
It won't work if he crouches. Yeah, he made it, okay.
Made it with a jump. Yeah, I've seen some people jump that already in the game. Oh!
Ooh, loser died at the lava. Yeah,
I literally just caught that, but I mean.
me too.
Oh, he must have fallen at the
Or
at the
forget
top.
to take the suits.
Can't imagine you forgot to take the suit. But I mean, I saw this happen to Mermaid in his game actually. He missed the tower dodge onto the mover.
Okay.
And then he survived with 5 HP, and he was really, really happy. He was like, "Yes, I survived." I was like, "Kimmo, you know, you're gonna have
Ooh,
to
loser died.
go dipping
And
into the
Christy
slime."
has only 1 HP left.
Yeah, that will be enough if he doesn't fail.
He's not really confident on this map. Not at all.
I think he fears that they're gonna go down the east. Safe.
Okay, it doesn't crush you, it seems.
Loser dying
Loser
again and
just
again.
must be angry. Took a few suicides there.
Christy Pika does not trust the length of this dodge. He's gonna go for it. No,
Yeah,
he
it
might jump
seems
it.
so.
We know how he feels about his jumps from Blitz Castle, but he goes for the dodge and he's made it. That one goes down.
I just switched to loser before he died.
Yeah, he was very suspicious of the platforms, and I think he knew that the middle ones went down, but he just kind of ran off it with the jumping.
Okay. Loser is on the big bounce. Ooh. Krishi died again.
Loser making that lift dodge first go rather than waiting for I reckon he must have fallen here. I think he did this and then he must have failed this dodge like that. But this time he didn't actually dodge, so he has to sit.
Okay.
If you check out Loser on this one when he gets into that platforms room. Now,
Okay.
oh, Christy's doing
Oh,
it this way as well.
he fall to the lava again. It seems to be a draw. Okay. They both at the beginning of the map with 0 caps and already 5 minutes onto the map. How long does it take to cap this map?
It's about 2 minutes less than that, I guess.
Oh, Krishi just walked into the lava again and loser. Oh my god. I hope you are going to write the report.
No, I think maybe we should flip a coin for it. How
Okay.
do you trust my impartial coin flipping?
I will flip after the stream.
Oh, your flip. Oh, yeah.
I mean, I stream the flip. Virtual flip, you know.
Okay, yeah. Right, check out Loser in this room, by the way. So he goes on this side part here, and then he jumps down to that platform, but you can dodge onto the thing he's on now from the side. So
Yeah, actually
it
she did the same, and I was wondering why.
yeah, but the whole kind of benefit to going on the side is that you don't have to do that tough dodge that they're
Yeah.
choosing to do. So it's a bit strange, but I guess they don't trust themselves to dodge further from the side.
But it's
Oh,
more interesting this way.
look at Chris G.
Nice one. That's a kind of shortcut could be. He's
Way
confused.
of doing that room. I think Christie has just exposed an epic tactic to the Div 3 world of how to pass that room without problems.
Yes.
And Loser must have actually failed again at the top of the tower because he's back in the slime room with 6
Yeah.
HP. And he lost 6 health when he landed in there, so.
Does it with
And
the front, which is less
oh no!
shorter? Ooh, Grishy died again. It's not really seems good so far from either of the players. Okay, I think he. Oh, okay.
Loser cannot make that dodge.
Nope. Okay,
Christy
but
peek
if
here.
this will be a draw, loser gets 1 point, so he reaches the 5, which
I
is
don't know,
needed.
I predict that Chris G will get a cap on this map, actually.
Oh,
I
really?
mean, yeah, he actually hasn't been that far. I mean, come on, he will have trouble at the tower if he gets there, but other than that, I reckon he's
Okay,
okay.
Grishy just jumped again, which maybe fair draw. Oh, yeah.
So we have 12 minutes of this map remaining, with 0-0 and to
Okay.
score.
I'm speechless seeing this skill, to be honest.
Oh, I think in the case of Chris G, he just doesn't know the map and has actually been doing pretty good. I think in terms of not actually knowing the map, made it quite far.
Yeah,
Loser is just
that's
dying at the
true.
same place. Oh
Okay, and
no.
again.
He is not happy. He needs to get a scroll jump so that he
Let's
doesn't.
see if Krishi does it the same way again.
Yeah, I think Chris is gonna go for a tactical gate bug here. It's almost
Come
as
on,
if he
go for
thinks
it.
the more that he shoots it, the slower it will be.
Yeah, I don't know what he's waiting for. That was close.
Yeah, you know, I think he'll get a cap. I feel it.
Okay.
And I would laugh so hard if that one cap actually gets him the win.
Yeah, that would be funny.
So
They are neck and neck.
this is where Christy Pika died. The last time he went on the lift and then he bumped his head just as he dodged, so he fell in the
Ah,
lava.
okay.
He's got early this time, yeah, that's it. Better. Christy Pika died at the second mover here.
What the
So
fuck?
let's get a
Loser
jump this
just
time. Yeah.
jumped on the bouncer and got created. I don't know how.
Christy Pika has now made it to the tower on the big bouncer. He's got to land on the tower. Right, this is
Yeah.
it. All down to this part for Christy Pika. He needs to work out what to do here. He got a fun flip.
Okay. You don't really have any more chance to dodge, so
Yeah.
any more plays. It's pretty obvious to go there.
Okay, he's gonna go for dodge. Yeah, very
Yeah.
good. Now he sees,
Watching
knows
what
that
the button
platform goes well.
triggers.
You'll also know that it is hideously fast. So,
Yeah, I don't think that he can be fast enough for this.
I'm willing to place a bet that if he does make it this part, he will count.
Let's see.
He's
That's
dedicated though.
okay.
Oh.
Loser just front flipped in the lava and rage queued. Okay, you are the cup supervisor. What to do now? Okay.
Game is paused.
But he seems to be on the match channel on the IRC, so. Oh, okay, he just crashed. Okay. Okay, so we can move on.
Well, Christy is just standing there.
Yeah, okay, loser is just dying.
I have.
So he's still trying to find out what does it trigger.
I had to tell him like 3 times to jump in the air or he wouldn't be able to dodge. Okay, he's going for. He's not gonna make that.
No. Okay. But
It's
he's
good, he
still alive,
lives.
so he has the chance.
Okay, come on. Come on, Crispy. I believe in you.
Yeah, he has still 7 minutes. Ooh, be fair. I didn't saw that. Just
Yeah, he.
random death.
He tried running around the.
Yeah, it will be a draw.
He tried running around the side of the tower, or the top of the tower, and he
Yeah.
got clipped very slightly on one of the corners just before he dodged, or tried to dodge anyway, so he didn't go.
Okay,
But
this
he.
is just ridiculous.
No,
This map.
I believe in Christy to get the cap. I really believe he will do this.
Okay.
I honestly think he can get this cap. Loser is just too ragey right now. I don't think he's gonna cap it, but Christy
Yeah,
has
but
been.
at least he knows the map.
Yeah,
Which is
but I mean.
always a good thing in a cup.
But although I don't really trust Christy Peake's dodging ability,
Yeah.
I do trust
And
his jumping ability.
also rushing ability. Because he has to rush at that one where he just fall down on the previous run.
I think once he's made that dodge at the top of the tower, it's only jumps from that point onward. Caps, I believe he will do this. Loser is at the tower now. Let's see if he
Bounces
actually.
directly to the button.
If he makes this now, he will win. And he.
And no! Not again.
Crispy Beaker now at the tower. Come on, Crispy. I have such faith in you. No!
Oh. Willy Crater. No? Okay.
He's fine. See that? Oh, God. Okay. Come on, Christy Pika. You
Yeah,
can do this.
we trust in you.
I know you can win this. Do it. Do it. Come on, that's it. Run. No.
No.
Okay. No, he's taking it safe. He should
Yeah,
jump over the top
he
and then
still
do a
has
dodge.
4.5 minutes to do this one.
Come on, Christy Pika.
No.
I believe. I believe. God. Yeah, go for. Oh.
No.
Oh.
Loser just keeps dying, but
This is for
I'm
me.
just
It's just
spectating Christy all the time,
yeah.
hoping
It's like,
for a
oh no,
Okay.
oh, this is like,
I have a real thousand euro to the players that they won't cap at all on this map.
Oh god, this is actually like one of the most tense maps for me, actually. Just because I believe he can do it. I have ultimate faith in him. And he's still got the chance.
Yeah, but doesn't seem he will cap.
Still 4.5 minutes.
Yeah. I don't remember I seen a match like this before. Where both players just fighting with the 20 minutes overtime.
I wanna think back. Oh, I must have seen a few games that have been like this, but
yeah, loser just dodged off again a bit better earlier, I mean.
Right, so loser in the lead.
Yeah.
Christy Pika going for the dodge. Slow.
And
made
for
it.
The bug maybe? No. He's going for the normal way, which is strange in his case.
Right, loser will be approaching the tower once more.
Yeah,
if he
and
does
only
make the star, he
only
has won.
3 minutes left, so.
Oh, he's, that's
head,
what Christy Pika did. Yeah. Okay. Gotta make this.
Yeah, he just. I don't know. Take his time.
That's,
re relaxing.
That's gonna be a big mistake, I think. If he doesn't go, I think Pika is gonna do this. And Christy Pika is at the tower once more, and loser has made it. Suddenly,
oh,
he's actually
okay.
Made it, and he will get a capture, which is actually quite upsetting for me because I really believed Christy Pika could have actually pulled a win here. But it's
sorry.
Oh, but
okay.
Christy
so
Pika.
We have the first cap after 17 and a half minutes.
Christy Pika did just
yeah.
Fall at the.
Yeah. It's quite
the
impressive.
And all hope is now lost for me.
Yeah,
I think I'm more upset for Christy Pika than he is for himself right now.
Okay. I don't think that loser can take another cap in.
See. It's possible if he does a good run.
Okay.
Or just like a semi good run would be enough, I think.
But he just struggled for 16 minutes, so.
Yeah, but not really in speed, it was just at the same place. He kept dying. I mean, I reckon he can get another cap.
Okay.
But if he doesn't fail the tower again, obviously. Because, I mean, look, he's already at the tower now, he's got more than a minute left.
Yeah, Christy just died again. Loser is at the tower. And
okay,
fall down.
Well.
Okay, so no more caps, I guess.
If he does that, he's not gonna get caught. Yeah.
Yeah. Ah, seriously. Yeah. Okay, so I think I just make a screenshot of this. And this way it goes 6-0 to loser. And I promise you a coin flip, as I remember. So I have to just Google one. Coin. Flip. Okay, what are you going for, Nin? Heads or tails?
I'll go for the one that it lands on.
Ah, okay. That's not really fair from you.
Oh.
So I think it's me who choose then.
Controversial.
Okay. I just go for heads. And if I win, you will going to write the report, okay?
Okay.
And it's heads.
What?
It is. So
I
you are the
swear,
one.
in the law of coin flipping, it's always heads. It's some bias going on here.
Okay, but you can see on the stream that I didn't
Well,
cheat, so.
I think in the we were to align this to our BT games, it would be the best out of five, would it not? The best out
Okay.
of five coin flips.
Okay, anyway, you have another job for tonight, and the match is over, and also this broadcast. So, thanks for watching, and see you next time, guys.
Bye-bye.